Alright, this is Calibos, and we are playing the Long Dark. You're now looking upstairs for these things. No idea where we're going. Come on, search. Mountaineering rope, climbing socks. Map. Burnables. Let's go ahead and water. Orange soda. Grab all of that. Uh-oh. At least it's relatively warm. We're not having a giant snowstorm. Alright, so this is where we need to head next. So, schoolhouse, this is the farm, so we need to go to the schoolhouse and then kind of cut across, or we can go up from the gas station. Let's cruise up to Highway Robbery. I think that we're also going to, go ahead and go through town, that cooking pot, we want to cook other venison. Oldie? Yuck. That. Ready. That. Pot, let's cook. What else can we cook? This? With peaches, maybe? Oh, nice. I know that. Well, sure. Water. Let's pass time until ready. That. Get our calories there. Nuts. That. So one of the things that I did was I just kind of dropped these on the ground. And they are, in fact, curing. We'll probably take the bedroll with us when we finally leave. But at this point, we need to go up there. So our best bet is probably going to follow the road. So we'll come up here, and then we'll warm up. And then we'll head out to there. Unless, probably, head across. Take another flare with us, regardless. The flare. And let's check. Leave all the stuff on the floor here. Drop. Drop, drop. Close, looking at our socks. Up. Or socks, ooh. That's better. Backpacking things. That. Let's harvest that. We're wearing a down vest. That. Harvest that. Watching our health go up as we. Snare like that. Harvest that. We're just passing time until daylight. I have no idea how long the daylight is here, but. I'm having trouble finding that stuff. So if I don't repair it, it's gonna go away. Also, like, reduce our this is at 35%, so let's do that. Almost into the daytime. Well, that is not what I meant to do. I'm supposed to be repairing it all. That'll give it some cured leather. We'll harvest that for cured leather. Okay, so we're now getting into the daytime. That fancy running shoes made out of leather. Some rosehip tea. Let's go investigate some cars. We've got a couple of cars we can stuff with. Search. Flare shells, cured leather. Ah, fancy. Feel rich. So some of them were locked up and others were not. I hadn't realized that. Seen lockers really anywhere else. We need to head. Need to head up to the church. Finish searching the town and we'll head up to the church on next episode. Again.
Too cold to think.
So we can make snares with weird guts and workbench. Find a workbench. I bet that farm, the thing at the farm was a workbench. I can't believe we accidentally scrapped that, the wool hawk. Actually need to put some stuff too. Oh. Get our calories up. Kind of meant to eat that, I guess. Alright, so it is now nighttime. Grab a couple more hours of sleep. I'm gonna try and skip through today. Damn it, we've done a lot. Kind of thinking that it actually be. It's a little bit short for an episode, but what can you? Mind if I just like leave guts everywhere? Fine. So yeah, we'll call it here. And we still need to get out there. I just don't know. We're just gonna have to go via the graveyard, I think. I'm not sure how much of the rest of this is actually Hope you liked the episode. If you did, leave me a like. If you don't, questions, comments, concerns, they can all go below. Have a great night.